So this is Jagger, and to start, I am doing his sanitary work with my Artero Spectra set to a 15 blade, and then I'm clipping the inside of his thigh muscle to expose that nicely with a 30 blade. And then moving on to shaving out the pads with the Spectra set to a 40 blade. Just get the hair all out from in between those toes and anything hanging out past the pads. But being very careful not to clip into the hair on the outside of the paws as I'm going to scissor that into the shape that I want. And then also getting my ears clipped beforehand. If I don't have to bathe the hair, I'm not going to. So that's a 30 blade on the outside and a 40 on the inside. Now onto my clipper work on the face. I start from the corner of the ear to the corner of the eye, just behind it, leaving some room to blend that, and then following the bulb of the ear down the cowlick into just above the breastbone, and then on to setting my fall. I stop at the whisker nodule behind the mouth, and then shave the under jaw up until the flew or canine. Little Artero oil fresh. And then on to Dremeling the nails. This is just a cordless Dremel that I picked up from Home Depot, made by Dremel. And now using my Artero ear powder to get a good grip on that ear hair and keep the pup comfortable, and using my hemostats to make sure to get any hair that's deep down in that ear canal blocking airflow. So stay tuned for my next video, which is going to be on breath and drying.